What message do you have for Tank if he's watching? Javonta Davis.
I wish you the best, man. You are the best.
knockouts. The one knockout he didn't have, he ate something bad before, so his stomach hurt, but he dropped the guy like four times.
Fight his ass off.
130 pound.
130 champion, 135 champion, no. Moving up now to 140 to fight a champion at 140. Mario Barrios, 26-0, 17 knockouts. Tank, June 26th, you should be there, Mike. Atlanta. You know, years ago I told you Javonta Davis, he's the next Mike Tyson. What do you think about that?
He's a badass.
He's a monster
he's a
in a new way. Great kid too, big heart.
He's a badass.
26, you guys want to come to the fight?
Hello?
June 26th. I want a piece of Javonta Davis, man.
So run into the ring afterwards and call him out.
I'm going to him here. You bring him out of hot boxing. Okay. So you know what's up.
We'll bring him to hot boxing.
He's fighting now. What's his name?
Mario Barrios, the champion at 140. So he was champion. He's champion at 130, 135, and he's jumping up 26-0, 17 knockouts.
What's your take with Taylor?
He did his thing. He won. Congratulations.
Yeah. Do you think Taylor can go up against? Can you think Teofimo can go up against a guy like Taylor?
I think so. Teofimo's a monster.
And Taylor, that Scottish dude.
Oh, I think he should. The guy 130, 40 pounds.
Yeah. Mike, 140.
I think he should fight him.
Who do you got on that one, Mike?
I think
Teofimo will beat him.
I wanted him to fight him. I was trying to make a fight with him and Teo.
I think he's too big for Teofimo.
From England, 140 pounds.
No. The Scottish.
Yeah, that's the guy, Josh Taylor.
For what? He's 135
pounds. 140.
Huh?
He has all the belts at 140.
And
Teofimo has all the belts at 135. Same thing.
It's just strap, dude.
But then
Taylor's trying to go up and fight
Crawford,
which is I think it's too crazy. I think he'll beat Teofimo. I don't think he'll touch Crawford, bro.
Why Crawford got so much respect?
Mike, he's righty.
You don't count.
6, 7, 3, 2, come on, dog.